गुड डे चिल्ड्रेन, सायरा, वेलकम टू द क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश न्यू वॉइसेस। एज यू ऑल नो, योर सेकेंड यूनिट टेस्ट एग्जाम विल बी स्टार्टिंग सून। सो नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द रिविजन ऑफ ऑल द लेसन्स दैट आर देयर फॉर योर सेकेंड यूनिट टेस्ट एग्जाम इन इंग्लिश न्यू वॉइसेस। सो टुडे वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग विद द रिविजन ऑफ लेसन नंबर 9, विच इज़ अ पोएम माई डॉग फ्रेड, रिटन बाय केन नेस्मिथ। So children, I want you to open your English New Voices textbook. Open page number 82. Let us read the poem twice before we start with the revision. Okay children, I hope you all are ready now. Okay, so look into your books. My Dog Fred, written by Ken Nesbitt. I have a dog, his name is Fred. He won't play fetch, he won't play dead. He won't shake hands or sit or stay or bark or beg or run and play. He won't roll over, shake or crawl. In fact, he won't do tricks at all. When folks ask why, I tell them that's because my dog was raised by cats. Now the second time, My Dog Fred, written by Ken Nesbitt. I have a dog, his name is Fred. He won't play fetch, he won't play dead. He won't shake hands or sit or stay or bark or beg or run and play. He won't roll over, shake or crawl. In fact, he won't do tricks at all. When folks ask why, I tell them that's because my dog was raised by cats. So children, now let us start with our revision. The first question is, answer the following with reference to the context. Now a situation from the poem will be given to you. Now keeping the situation in your mind, you have to answer the given questions. The first reference to the context is, he won't shake hands. Now the first question, who says this about whom? Who is saying this line about whom? Yes, the speaker says this about his dog. The speaker says this about his dog. Here the speaker is a child. Okay, so the speaker says this about his dog. What is his name? Here his refers to the dog. What is his name? Yes, his name is Fred. His name is Fred. What else does he not do? What else does he not do? Yes, he does not do any tricks like other dogs do. He does not do any tricks as other dogs do. He does not do any tricks as other dogs do. Now the second reference to the context. I tell that's because my dog was raised by cats. I tell that's because my dog was raised by cats. This is the second reference to the context. Now the question. First one. Who is them? Who is them? Yes, them refers to the people. Them refers to the people. What do they want to know? What do they want to know? Yes, they want to know why Fred does not perform any tricks like other dogs do. They want to know why the speaker's dog does not do any tricks. They want to know why the speaker's dog does not do any tricks. The third one, do you really think the dog was raised by cats? Do you really think that the dog was taken care of by the cats? No, it is a sarcastic statement, okay? No, the given statement is a sarcastic statement, okay? It is not possible that dogs can be taken care by cats. Dogs will be taken care by dogs only. Their mother will take care of them. Yes or no? Okay, now the next question. Answer the following questions. Who is the speaker of this poem? Who is the speaker of this poem? Yes, the speaker of this poem is a child. The speaker of this poem is a child. Or you can even say a boy. Okay, the speaker of this poem is a boy, or the speaker of this poem is a child. What is the name of the dog in this poem? What is the name of the dog in this poem? Yes, the name of the dog in this poem is Fred. The name of the dog is Fred. The name of the dog is Fred. I repeat, who is the speaker of this poem? The speaker of this poem is a child. What is the name of the dog in this poem? The name of the dog is Fred. Next, what does the child tell about his pet dog? What does the child tell about his pet dog? Yes, that his dog does not perform any tricks like other dogs do. The child tells that his pet dog Fred does not do any tricks at all. The child tells that his pet dog Fred does not do any tricks at all. Question number 4. What are the things that the child in the poem wants Fred to do? What are the things that the child in the poem wants Fred to do? Yes, the child wants Fred to play fetch, play dead, shake hands, sit, stay, bark, beg, run, play, roll over, shake, crawl. Okay, so there are many things that the speaker of this poem wants Fred to do. The child in the poem wants Fred to play fetch, play dead, sit, stay, shake hands, roll, crawl, shake, bark, run and play. Okay, I repeat both the questions and answers. What does the child tell about his pet dog? The child tells that his pet dog Fred does not do any tricks at all. What are the things that the child in the poem wants Fred to do? The child in the poem wants Fred to play fetch, play dead, sit, stay, shake hands, roll, crawl, shake, bark, run and play. The next question, what reason does the child give when folks ask why? What reason does the child give when folks ask why? Yes, the reason that the child gives is, yes, that his pet dog was raised by cats. The child gives the reason that is because his dog was raised by cats. The child gives the reason that is because his dog was raised by cats. Okay, now here are the rhyming words in the poem. There are 4 pairs of rhyming words in this poem. The first one is Fred, dead, stay, play, crawl, all, that's cats. I repeat, Fred, dead, stay, play, crawl, all, that's cats. Okay. So children, with this we come to the end of today's class. I hope you have understood this poem thoroughly. So in the next class, we will start with the revision of lesson number 10, Pingu Pretends. Till then, take care. Bye. Sairam.